Okay, I think at this juncture, we are going to pass on to another topic, which is le vocabulaire généraux avec les expressions différentes. As you can see, we have the French version and the English version. When you see bonjour in English, bolida mean hello, bolida mean good morning or good day. Bonsoir means good evening. Bonne nuit, good night. Salut, that can mean hi or bye. Au revoir means goodbye. S'il vous plaît. S'il vous plaît means please. That is the formal aspect. S'il to plaît means please, which is informal. Now, before you use s'il vous plaît, it must be a superior person whom you have respect for, or you are referring to more than one person. Now, when you use s'il to plaît, it must only be used with your contemporary, your friends, people of the same class, because using s'il to plaît with a senior person will seem disrespectful to that person's personality. So you must always be conscious of when to use s'il vous plaît, which is the formal way of saying please. You also have to be careful when to use s'il to plaît. Or if you want to dignify your friends or accord them that respect as friends, you can also employ s'il vous plaît with them. But never should you use s'il to plaît. Somebody, you know, your senior in rank or social status. We also have merci beaucoup. Merci beaucoup. Thank you very much. And then usually the response to that merci beaucoup is de rien, which means you are welcome. Je vous en prie. It's another way of saying you are welcome, which is a formal way of saying it. Je vous en prie. You are welcome. We also have bienvenue, which means welcome. Worthy of note here is the fact that bienvenue here refers to when someone just arrived from a place and you need to be received and welcomed by the people you met where you just arrived. While the other, you are welcome, is a way of responding to an appreciation that has been given on. Other vocabularies to be learned today are les animaux et insectes. Animals and insects. French, we are going to pronounce the French one as well as the Hebrew. We have number one here, we have Enang, eagle. Enang, donkey. Ambelier, ram. Encafa, cockroach. Encana, duck. Encha, cat. Encheval, horse. Enchien, dog. Encouchon, pig. En escargot, snail. En lapin, rabbit. rabbit, un lizard, un lion est dans la forêt, lion is in the forest. Move to the left. The next vocabulary is here. Are in the category of fruits and vegetables. The vocabulary, the fruit and the legume. Fruits and vegetable vocabularies. Une pomme, apple. Une banane, banana. Une carotte, carrot. Un concombre, coco. Un ail, garlic. Un citron, lemon. Le maïs. Maïs here is either maize or corn. Une poire, pear. Un oignon, onion. Une orange, orange. Un ananas. That's pineapple. Une pomme de terre, potato. Une tomate, tomato. Un citron, pear. That is lime.